Hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Buckle up, because we are diving headfirst into the world of boarding school drama with a first look at Melai Towers Season 5. So, the big news is Melai Towers is officially getting a Season 5. We don't have a confirmed release date yet, but trust me, as soon as we do, you'll be the first to know. There's also been radio silence on the official plot details. But fret not, fellow Melai enthusiasts. We can still glean some clues and get hyped for what's to come. Now, even though we don't have concrete details, let's speculate. Based on the previous seasons, we can expect more hilarious hijinks, heartwarming friendships, and of course, some good old-fashioned academic rivalry between Daryl and Gwendoline. Season 4 left us with some dangling plot threads. Will Alicia finally find her voice and stand up to snooty Beatrice? Will Daryl and Gwen's competitive spirit ever mellow out? Maybe Season 5 will explore these questions, or perhaps it'll introduce entirely new challenges for our favorite Melai Towers students. Think about it, a school play gone wrong? A surprise inspection by the formidable Miss Brill? The possibilities are endless. Let's be honest. Who wouldn't miss the camaraderie and adventures at Melai Towers? Don't tell me you haven't dreamt of roaming the halls yourself, dodging Miss Grayling's glare and sneaking out for midnight feasts. Whether you're a long-time Melai Towers fan or just discovering the magic of Enid Blyton's world, Season 5, hopefully, will be a delightful addition. It's a show that perfectly captures the joys and anxieties of growing up, with a healthy dose of humor and heartwarming moments. So, what are you waiting for? Smash that like button and subscribe to the channel to stay updated on all things Melai Towers. Let's keep our fingers crossed for a Season 5 announcement. And in the meantime, share your theories about what might happen in the comments below. Until next time, happy Melai Towers dreaming!